What's good, it's your girl KC J. Right now we in Atlanta, queen of the ring. Give it up for the ladies versus Bullpen. Over bullshit or whatever you wanna call it. We got live, the females won tonight. Right now I'm with Z with Z. When y'all turn up, make sure you watch the battle. I think I three older. I know I won for sure. Like my first round, my second round, everything was recent. Everything was current. So ain't nothing he can say that could beat anything in any crowd reaction. But yeah, I mean, it was a good battle. It's a battle. He didn't choke, and I ain't had nobody choke against me in a minute, so that was a good, it was a classic. He did good for, you know, being a rookie or whatever you want to call him, but I think I'm just more seasoned, and you can tell. You can tell with my bars compared to his bars. You can see the in-depth I have in mind compared to his, but it is what it is. I put it on for the females, and I won, so wait for it to drop. I didn't say who I battled because nobody knows him. His name is Clone. He just popped out of nowhere. This nigga named Clone. That's all I know. Shit.